Now I think I'm be too hot up, but here we go. Now, I think it was better on ground. You put your paint on the color you want, where you want it. Then you're going to go back and you're going to wipe it down. So later you can make 100 mistakes. So later you don't have to worry about it. Now this is a pretty good back I got. You know, there's 1, 2, and 3 is as far as canvases. And this one was a pretty good one. But I can already see it's loose. And maybe because I'm so big I just crumple it. But let me get this over here, I guess, where you can see it better. Turn it back up the other way. Turn it this way. I haven't been out this morning and done fed the squirrels and fed the peacocks and got water running over there for the bunnies. They're all wild. All wild. So now I'm going to take the